Hello, my name is Robert. I'm the executive chef Fakhruddin. Today we are going to cook special of the day. It will call shish barak with kibba. For the ingredient, we need the kibba, meat kibba, we need the shish barak, we need white rice, and we need yogurt, butter, or olive oil on your choice. We need dry mint, oregano, salt, chopped mint, and vegetable magic paste, little salt, coriander, and the white rice, and mint for garnishing. Now I'm putting the butter, a small teaspoon of olive oil. Little bit of magic paste. We'll cup this one to be little bit hot. And then we'll use coriander, fresh coriander. We'll use chopped mint, fresh one. Little dry mint and little oregano dry. And we use a fresh yogurt. And we'll add 1 spoon corn flour for the yogurt, white corn flour. Ready. I will add little bit salt and again little bit dry mint. And now we are going to garnish our plate. Garnishing, we need the white rice, 4 pieces of kibba, and we'll add the shish barak. The shish barak can be with meat, vegetable, or meat or cheese. We'll add the yogurt. And we'll give a bit of yogurt on the side for garnishing. You can go for a fresh mint on the top of rice, and again a little dry I hope you will like the video and you enjoy the food.